Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fit and fine. Children, today we are going to learn something very interesting. Are you all excited? So, children, tell me, we all eat food, right? You, me, animals and birds also. Everybody eats food. Yes. But do you know what is food? Think everyone, what is food? Guess everyone, what is food? Food is something that people, me, you, everyone, animals and birds also eat to survive or live. Okay. Now, children, let me show you some food items, okay? See, children, this is a packet of milk. Yes. But tell me, who gives us milk? Do you know? Yes, cow gives us milk. Cow gives us milk. And you also drink milk every day before coming to school? Yes, don't you? Yes, very good. Now, see this, children. This is a packet of butter. Yes, this is a packet of butter. We all eat bread and butter in our breakfast, don't we? Yes. So, children, butter is also a milk product, okay? Butter is made with the help of milk. Now, children, see this. This is a packet of cheese. Okay? So, kids, cheese is also a milk product. Okay? Cheese is also a milk product. Now, children, look here. What is this? Look, green in color. This is bitter gourd, right? So kids, see, bitter gourd is a food that comes from plants. Okay, now what is coming next? See, this is purple or pointed gourd. Purple or pointed gourd. Okay, this is also a food item. Okay, now what comes next? See this. Green in color. This is a lady finger. This is a lady finger. Yes, this is also a food item. Okay. So kids, pointed gourd and lady finger are the food items that we get from plants. Okay. Now kids, what comes next? See this. Wow, so many bananas. Yes, do you love to eat bananas? Yes, very nice. Yellow in color. Kids, banana is a fruit. Okay, banana is a fruit and it is also a food item. Now kids, what comes next? See everyone, our national fruit, the king of all the fruits, mango. So yummy. Yes, isn't it? Kids, this is also a food item. Okay, this is a fruit and it is also a food item. So kids, mango and bananas, these are fruits. Okay, and these are food items that we get from plants. Okay, now what comes next? See, wow, oval in shape. What is this? White in color. Do you know what is the color of this? White. This is an egg. This is an egg. But can you tell me who gives us egg? Yes, hen lays egg and duck also lays eggs. Okay, so this is a food item that we get from animals. Okay, now what comes next? See this red in color. This is a tomato. Can you tell me from where we get tomato? From any animal? Yes. No, we get tomato from plants. Okay, so tomato is also a food item that we get from plants. Now children, let me tell you, why do we eat food? We eat food so that we can get lots of energy for talking, for walking and studying also. And food helps us to stay healthy and grow taller and stronger. Okay? Children, food comes from two sources. One is food from plants. Food from plants. And the one is food from animals. Second one is food from animals. Okay. Now, children, I am having two baskets with me. See? Two baskets are here with me. And I am having some food items. Okay. Different kinds of food items. Some from animals and some from plants. Okay. What we have to do is, we have to sort the food from plants and animals. Okay. We will keep the food from plants in this basket. And we will keep the food from animals in this basket. Okay. So, let us start our sorting. So, children, see this. This is a lady finger. We get it from animals. No, plants. So, we will keep it in this basket. Okay. Now, what is this? This is an egg. We get egg from plants. No, we get egg from animals. So, we will keep it in this basket. Okay. Now, see this one. What is this? This is an onion. See? Onion. We get onion from plants. Okay. Now, what is this? This is a butter. Yes, butter is a milk product and we get milk from cow. So, it is also a food item that we get from animals. Okay, we will keep it in this basket. Now, what is this? This is a tomato. It is also a food item we get from plants. Okay. Now, see everyone, what is this? A glass of milk. Yes, it is also a food item that we get from animal. Good. Let us keep it in this basket. What is this? This is a pointed gourd. This is a pointed gourd, right? It is also a plant product. Okay. So, keep it in this basket. Can you tell me what is this? These are bananas. Yes, yummy fruit. We get bananas from plants. Okay. Very good. And what is this? Our national fruit, mango. Yummy. Yes. So, it is also a food item we get from plants. Okay. So, keep it here in this basket. So, kids, we have completed our sorting. these are the food items we get from plants, and these are the food items we get from animals. Okay, children, hope that you all enjoyed today's session and activity also. See you in the next session. Till then, take care of yourself. Bye bye.